What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Just Cause 3.
Perfect job offer for you. Tons of hard-ass military. Crazy breakneck action. Insurmountable odds. You interested?
You know I am.
Right up my alley. What's the job?
Come find me and we'll go over the plan.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we are on the final DLC for the expansion. The Air, Land, and Sea expansion. We've already done Air and Land, so what's left? Sea, the Bavarium Sea expansion. I'm looking forward to this. I do enjoy these expansions. They're a nice little quick way to, you know, kind of play a little bit extra for whatchamacallit. So I got to fast travel. I hope I can fast travel here. I always forget how to do it, but we're going to make our way here. We got to go to the setup, and that is for this mission. So bear with me. As you can see, it says an offshore research station belonging to Eden Corporation has mysteriously appeared in the waters of Scolio, off the west coast of Medici. When Anika finds out what's in there and who they're up against, she devises a plan and assembles an unlikely team to pull off the heist. But before that, they need to make careful preparations. Okay, guys. So, anyway, I hope you guys are ready for this one. If you are, do me a favor and hit that like button. It helps out a lot. So I gotta make my way there, but don't worry. We'll just do the magic of editing and cut our way there. So be back in a second. All right, here it is, guys. Coming up to it now. Perfect landing like a boss. That was nice. Right. The setup.
Anika, Seldon, and Luch. What is this?
Rodriguez. See that over there? Apparently it's some sort of scientific facility. Right, Texas?
That's the Stingray, an offshore research station. One of the three major facilities in what used to be the Eden Corporation network.
For a dead company, they sure get around.
They were doing research on weather and electricity. Rumor has it they were trying to control lightning. But around 20 years ago, something went haywire. They ended up creating a massive electrical storm instead. Swallowed them whole. And now, poof, turns back up after the last big storm. The one thing they did get right was something called the Eden Spark. A crazy science weapon that could shoot lightning. And you know who else took an interest? The Black Hand.
So you're telling me the Black Hand now has a doomsday weapon next door to Medici? I'll be right back.
Hey, tough guy. No way you can just lone wolf this one. Also, they seem to be sitting on some serious shit. Portable Bavarium shields. And I want those. Luch here has kindly offered to build you a badass boat to take on the Black Hand.
Well, I see you do need something fast, maneuverable, with some firepower.
So here's my offer, Rodriguez. We break in. Take down all the bad guys, you get your lightning toy, Luch and I split all the Bavarian loot. Deal?
Just to be clear, you build me a badass boat, I save Medici, and for my trouble, I get a lightning gun. Deal me.
That does sound pretty badass, a lightning gun, man. I mean, I know each DLC has its own new, you know, weapons and whatnot, so we gotta intercept the plane first.
Okay, Rodriguez. Some of my crew are delivering your ride right about now.
All right. Where to?
Texas, you got those coordinates?
Here you go, buckaroo.
Am I supposed to get in it?
Okay. So where are we heading?
First things first, Rodriguez. Stand a chance? You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Ha! That's cute.
Luch talking. Bigger is not so important. Faster, tougher, more firepower? Nah.
Sounds interesting, Luch. What do you need?
You need me. Your friendly neighborhood one-stop shop for quality intel and other military sundries. Now, I've heard tell about a super-fast jet boat being built by our buddies, the Black Hand. The agency's been eyeing it for a while. It's in transit on a cargo plane. You'll be waving at him soon, huh, Rico?
So, Rico, do your thing. Hijack the plane, steal the boat, bring it to Luch.
I don't know why this guy was...
Stalking.
Sorry.
A boat without weapons is just boat. I need armaments, missiles, machine guns, shell guns, said you will get. How? I got this covered, my former commie friend. Uncle Sheldon has connections.
Then get to it, Uncle Sheldon. Rico, you get the plane. Looch, just sit tight.
I mean, I could never get over how awesome it is to, like, walk on a plane.
Looch, you two already met?
Yeah, Looch and I worked together. Brief.
It's almost time, guys.
Looch talking. Nah. Very briefly.
Target in sight. Hey, is this the best plan we could come up with?
Here we go.
Actually, yes. This is our only shot. You lose that plane, no superboat.
Oh, crap.
Well, then, what intel do you have on that plane?
Oh, no, it took off without me. I'm not going to make it anymore. It's too slow.
Don't worry about it, amigo. It's a run-of-the-mill transport flight. Just pop in and they'll be scared shitless.
Wow, I messed up. I didn't know he was going to turn around.
Oh, I missed my flight.
Fuck. Damn it.
Zelda, what intel?
All right, we're lucky.
I expect you welcome.
No. Don't worry about it, amigo. It's a run-of-the-mill transport flight. Just pop in and they'll be scared shitless.
Come on, drop it. There you go. We're gone. Whoop. We've done a few of these already. I didn't know that dude was gonna turn around. Alright, pretty standard plane, dog. What? Come on, man. There we go.
So much for your run-of-the-mill transport, Shell.
What? How the hell?
I think
Rodriguez, hurry up and jettison the cargo.
I'm on it. How do I jettison that? There it is. Whoa! Ha! All right, we're good. Where's the boat at? Go quick!
I think this is my stop.
We're in the middle of nowhere. Whee! That was pro. Look at this boat. Look at it. It's like, oh my god, I should buy a boat.
I have the boat. You're going to love it.
Whee!
Looch talking.
This is amazing.
Good.
Look at this thing.
But still, I have no weapons. Where are weapons?
This thing gets flight. Look at this air.
I'm on it, Luciano. Haven't you Ruskies ever heard of a little something called patience? You can't just snap your fingers and get high-tech secret weapons. So, until I do figure out how to procure them for you, sit tight. I'll holler when I'm done with the grocery shop. Sheldon out.
Sheldon's right, though. You can't expect to get all that amazing shit.
What's next?
Access codes. The Black Hand locked down Stingray when they took over. My crew has tracked down one of the Black Hand security officers.
You guys have been busy.
The target is currently on the mainland, traveling in a convoy. I sent a few of my guys there for support. Get the access codes and make sure.
Special delivery for a Mr. Looch?
My crew is already in place. We're just waiting for you.
That's an amazing boat. Look at this thing. It's rocket powered, guys. All right, let's take this helicopter and fly over to where we need to get to. About 4 kilometers away. It's not that far. Definitely be a lot faster with this helicopter here.
Looch talking. Yes. This boat will do just fine.
I'm glad you like it.
Hey, Looch. Why are you doing this?
Looch talking. Dima always talked highly of you, Rodriguez. She said you would make a difference. That's why she asked me to help you at Vigilander.
You two have history.
Looch talking. We worked at same facility, became friends. Then I helped her escape Di Ravello.
That was good work, Looch.
I feel like there's much more to it than that.
Well, I am officially the world's most un unsung hero, selflessly working behind the scenes solely for the benefit of frontman Rico Rodriguez. I've acquired some weapons for your boat, and I have dropped them off with your friend Luch. Fun little gang you got there.
Well, I do what
Sheldon,
I can.
If you're trying to convince me that you're reliable and faithful, I don't think we have enough time on this mission. Or any mission.
Sheldon did betray us in the main game briefly, but he did redeem himself. Like, you gotta give him some slack. I like how fast this helicopter is. Coming in, heads up, guys. Whoa!
Right, game on. Convoy's en route to your location. Plant some explosives on that bridge and blow it on my mark. When they're trapped, we attack.
Oh, wait a minute. No. We need that. I also need that. So that's our new weapon. So we gotta wait to ambush the convoy. Alright, so we gotta put some explosives on the bridge.
Steady, Rico. Wait for it. Now.
No, what are you doing? Blow it! Oh my god, man, stop. That'll do. That'll work. It worked.
You heard the man. Move in.
Let's do it, guys. Blow him up. Oh my god, somebody get me an aspirin for these poor bastards. I know it's overkill, but I don't care.
Okay, that's all of them.
Woo! I'm gonna go get some ammo.
How would I know? Look for a briefcase or something.
Whoa. You hear that glitch shit? That audio glitch? Go, man, go! I'm out!
Whee! Check.
Good. Look, gotta go. I've gotta steal a black hand boat for phase two. Sheldon will brief you on the rest.
Sheldon here. Get to this black hand dry dock. You'll find something you definitely want to steal from.
Where's my helicopter? Oh, it's gone. Alright, I'll have to fly there.
So, this dry dock is where they fit so-called electrical field generators to their boats. Look, you guys want to sneak into Stingray, your real problem is the late Eden Corporation's atmospheric modulator. After the whole accident slash storm debacle, there was some sort of electrical phenomenon, a differential discharge or something. Look, the point is, the big zapper went completely bonkers.
So when you get too close, you get zapped, huh? What about the black hand?
I'm glad you asked, hombre. Attach one of those generator devices to your boat, you sail in and out of Stingray without getting barbecued.
Ah, so those generators cancel the electrical differential and prevent the atmospheric modulator from discharging onto their boats. I see.
All right, well that's good. We're only a kilometer away from this thing. This thing is very isolated. Too bad that helicopter wasn't still there. I don't know if it would have been much faster. Probably a little bit, quite a bit. Let me guess, this is one of those, I have to clear this. Oh, why did I do that? Dock,
and I've got company.
Yep. And you don't want to tip off the black hand about our plan.
Whee!
Understood.
Come on, baby. What we got? Whoa! I will take that plane. If you don't want it, I will take it. Because you clearly don't know how to use it. This thing's gonna go down. Got a Sam, we're out. Oh crap, bad, come on. Let's see if I can hack this. Probably not, I'm gonna get shot. Yeah, it's not gonna work. New one. Get in, man, get in before you die. Oh god, fail. Oh my god. Rico! Woo! Get up, man. That was crazy. There's another helicopter, though. Where'd it go? There it is. I love how they're just arming me up. Like, honestly, I don't... I gotta get higher. I wanna stay over here for a bit. That damn Sam. God damn it! I forgot how annoying this shit could be. Oh, God. Oh, man, this is bad. Get up! Rico! Rico! Woo! We're okay. We're okay. Look at these idiots. They beach themselves. I mean, that was cool, but it didn't do anything. Oh my god. He's down. How are these guys still living? You know, I'm getting sick of this. There you go, that'll do. Hold on a minute. That thing is down. We probably don't need it. You just gotta clear out everybody. Now it's gone. Excellent. Now I don't have to hack it. Whoa, but I was a little close. What the? Rico, how did you manage that? You slipped between the cracks. Can we get out? All right, this ain't gonna work. Pull up. We're trying to make this work. Oh, there's only a couple left. How you doing, bro?
All done here. Now, how do I bring this back to you? It's pretty big.
One of my crew is on its way with the chopper. You'll figure out the rest.
So where do you want me to be? Bring one of the generators home.
Huge talking. Perhaps
got it.
Use tether device to hold generator with helicopter?
Yeah, don't make sure.
Robust enough.
I got it. Dude, you're a bit of a knob. Here, I'll take this vehicle. I'll land near a device. Like, let's land kind of on the dock, if you will. But I wanna just like right there, perfect. There we go, that should do it. Excellent, let's go. Just be careful with this thing. We don't want to blow it up. I didn't realize, I thought dude was going to take it back and then he'd like have something special for me. Whoa. This thing is heavy.
Electrical field generator coming up.
Not bad, Rodriguez.
It's messing with my speed.
What have you been up?
Nothing really, just commandeered a Black Hand boat.
Another boat?
The rocket boat is too obvious. It's meant to attack and wreak havoc. It's the Rico boat. But you need a different one to sneak in. So, Trojan horse boat. All part of the plan, Rodriguez.
Looch talking. Rocket boat almost finished. Need more time.
Hey, one last thing. I brought you one of those voice modulators the Black Hand used.
Ah, this should be fun. Target neutralized.
We have a bit of a trip ahead of us, so bear with me here. This is taking a long time because of the weight. And it's pulling me to the side, so we'll be there in a moment. Bear with me here. Alright, we're coming down. I gotta be very careful. Because I don't really want to break this thing. Oh, okay, good. It won't allow it.
You missed. Again.
Your gun missed.
Ah. Let me see here. Okay, try again. Ah. Good. Well done.
So how does it look, Luch?
You got your high-speed jet engine, improved controls for better agility, and of course, missiles. All she needs now is cool name. It's a boat, and it has rockets. How about Rocket Boat?
What about, wait for it, the Luchador?
Ah.
So, let's head over to the Stingray, see what those black hands are.
Great plan, if you want to die.
What did she say?
She said, drive safe.
Hey, you know me.
Sheldon, you want to chime in here?
Well, this is what we know. There are 5 satellite stations surrounding the Stingray base, heavily guarded by the Black Hand. Not sure how that works exactly, but they act as safety systems
for that big atmospheric modulator on top of the base. Unless we get the data from them, any unprotected object...
Inside. So what's the plan?
Take the rocket boat and knock out those stations. Then the real work begins.
You mean with the Luchador? Not a problem.
Hey, Luch, what's in that box?
Nah.
So are we ready to take the boat, the Luchador? God, puns are fun, aren't they, guys? So much fun. All right, that mission is done. The setup. The Luchador is now unlocked and appears as a vehicle in your Rebel drop list. Alright, so we got a ways to go. A couple of challenges we can do if we want, but as per usual, let's just go ahead and take a look at where we need to go. Probably just completely south, right? For whatever reason. Right here. Liberate Province Stingray Area. Alright, where's the Stingray Area? You'd think this would be it. Is this the Stingray area? Oh my god, come on. Ah, here it is. Here's the Stingray area. Okay. So there's a bunch of settlements here, but that's okay. There's, like, how many? There's 5 of them. So really, in this whole zone. So we're going to mark the waypoint, and we're going to hop in our boat. We're going to head northbound. Because right now we are, I think we're about here. So let's get in. This thing looks boss. Oh, come on. Really? Like a fish in the air. I got an achievement by accident. All I'm trying to do is get in my goddamn boat. On the boat. My god. Alright, here we go. Alright, we got 10k to sail. This thing is now weighed down. Right, okay. Can't go there yet. So it might not... I mean, it's pretty calm waters here. But it may still catch air. It's got boost now. I don't want to beach it, but I gotta get over to that one spot. Whoa, that drift. Alright, open air or open water is now available, as we can see. And we got a ways to travel. Look how much boost we're allowed to use. Look at that. 130 knots. Look at the air. Oh my god. Whoa. This is like the fastest boat ever. 150 knots. 155 knots. I mean, we keep hitting the ground, which is what's slowing us down. 160 knots. Whoa, dude, look at this air. Ah, this is amazing. Now look how fast we're moving on the open water. That is unbelievable. This thing is a monster. Whoa. Dude, it's almost a plane. Can you imagine if you strapped some wings and jet it and like a, you know, Honestly, you strap wings to it that come out, you can have a plane boat. All right, we're almost out of boost. We're now out of boost. But look how fast it charges. Break, break, break. You know what? Bring him.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Woo! I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh my god, this doesn't count. Apparently, it doesn't count.
En route to your position. Eliminate that target now. We are sending naval support to your location.
Get wrecked, dude!
Choppers are inbound. Repeat, choppers are inbound.
Holy shit, it works so good, and I'm still going like Mach 10.
Please be advised, we have naval forces on the route to your location.
Level heat, Earth. Heat level is of 3.
This is HQ.
This thing's like indestructible.
We are sending naval support to your location.
Where are the settlements?
Please be advised, we have naval forces.
Whee!
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
I see it nearby.
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
Yeah, good luck with that. Have you seen this boat lately?
We have boats on the route to your location.
Oh, we gotta let it boost. Alright, this is the big one.
We are sending naval support to your location.
I'm just kinda nicely.
Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Looking good so far.
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
A fuel tank. I'm trying to hit the one up top, but I can't get it. I may have to get out. Another fuel tank gone.
We are sending naval support to your location.
Let me out, hold on. Give me this, I want this plane. We'll leave the boat for now, so we can do some aerial ballet. Fuck. Make something happen, come on.
All units on alert. Reestablish visual.
I know this is the sea one, but some things you have to get from the sky. That fuel tank is down. Now we gotta get all these, Watch out! Whoa! Missed it.
This is command. Additional support approaching.
Whoa! Shit, I gotta turn! Oh, it's done.
Support and route to your position. Eliminate that target.
What's left? Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just gonna hack this. There's nobody around, man. This is all me. Shut this thing off.
Insurgent is still at large. Command out.
No, wait, don't take it. Oh, damn it. It killed me. Woo!
Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
I don't know where the thing is. Where's my boat? No. Boost.
Naval forces are inbound to
Get in.
Additional support.
I don't know what I'm blowing up. Apparently there's things in the water. But I'm not really seeing what I need to kill right now. I wonder if we can just bring this whole thing down. That'd be pretty epic.
Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Oh, weather buoy. That's what it is.
We are sending naval support to your
That's
location.
That's the weather buoy. Now I... Oh, they're up top. Guaranteed.
This is command. We have boats en route to your location.
Dibs. No, you butthole. Oh, it's gonna destroy itself. Not a good thing! Oh my god! This is crazy. Swim up.
Situation has escalated. Additional reinforcements are on their way.
Up, man! What are you doing? Go up! Holy crap! Oh my god, these guys are idiots.
This is command. Additional support approaching.
Whoa, heads up. I need to get up, up, man, up.
Support and route to your position.
All right.
Eliminate that target.
We're almost there. I just need to get rid of these.
Attention all units. The rebel is hiding. Find him and bring him down.
All right, where are the rest of them? I think there's, what, two left? That's why I was hoping for a helicopter. What's this?
He's fled point of contact. Find him.
Audio tape. Oh, they're all gone. All right, this one's ours. All right, where's my boat? That's four left. You'd think these guys would be done by now. There's my boat.
Sweet smell of freedom.
Oh my god, I murdered myself. I just want to get up. That's all I want to do. There we go. Okay. These waters are slowly but surely becoming ours. Come
on. One step closer to my very own Eden spark.
Awesome. Okay, let's take a look at the map. That's ours. So I think this is going to be one for sure. So let's kind of head over. Let's head to the big one. We might find one along the way. Here we go. Let's boost. Oh, I ran into that one. Actually, let's work our way up to that. Let's go here.
All units converge.
You guys cannot hang. Like, look how fast this is. I love how it sends it back. See that? It's three shots with that big one. Because not all of these are considered settlements. Weehoo! This boost, baby, I made you look. I think I like this one the best so far. This ship. Woo! Ow! Good air every time. This has got to be another one, man. Look how big it is. Those count. Just blow it up, dog. Look at all these things I need blowing up. There you go, another water buoy down. You can go ahead and drop whatever you want, dude. Another one down. There's got to be only a couple left.
This is All available units engage.
Nice.
Advised, we have naval forces en route.
Like, these rockets are so good, man. I see the buoy.
This is command. Additional reinforcements converging.
This is the last one right there.
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
There you go. Buoys are down. Now we just gotta get the fuel tanks. I would like this.
Sending additional reinforcements.
Let's be quick with this.
Sending air support.
Just keep going in a circle. They can't get you this way. Oh, what the hell? It's down.
We are sending naval support.
Why do you do that? How did I miss?
This is command. We have boats en route to your location.
Whoa, what's going on? Get out! Woo!
Bolstering forces at your location. Neutralize the insurgent.
What else? Oh, we gotta get up top. That's it. Now we just gotta get the rest of the fuel tanks.
Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Whoa! Shit! Oh, God! Woo!
Situation has escalated. Additional reinforcements are on their way.
I'm trying to find the explosive tanks. There's some. Damn it. Let's turn it around.
We are sending naval support to your location.
There we go. There's one more to go. Oh, God, no. Swim up!
Locate the insurgent immediately.
Dude, I'm trying to swim up! Swim! Jesus, there we go. Where's the last one?
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
I need a good view, but I'm not... I think I see it.
This is command. We have boats en route to your location.
There it is. You're ready.
Sending naval support to your location.
There you go, that's it. This one's ours. All right, where's my boat? All right, only three more to go.
You are no longer welcome.
Where's my boat? There it is. I gotta remember where I park. Is this it?
What is the situation? Okay. Report.
Very nice, Rico. As we say in Russia, an artel's pot boils denser.
No, what are you doing? Stop, man. Please. Come on. Come on, Rico. Oh, God damn it. This isn't it, is it? This isn't mine. Or is it mine? It is. How did it get so damaged? I thought it wasn't supposed to get damaged. Anyway, just keep heading to these big ones. They're trying to really up the ante with the amount of things we get. But I guarantee you, the five smaller ones are on the outside. And then we gotta take the big, big one in the middle right there. Which we will go to, but this looks like another one. Like, look at that air, dude! It's crazy! Woo! It's too bad the boat doesn't catch most of them, you know what I mean? Like, look, I could probably start attacking. Got the Doppler. Come on, man. It's right here. There you go. Storm Manipulator. That's what that is.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Got that one. Whoa! Like, just cause carnage. Don't even worry about it.
Helicopters inbound.
I wish you would bring helicopters. Another manipulator down.
Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
See, some of the things are... Oh, I ended up getting it. It didn't destroy it, though. Yes, it did. One more storm manipulator. All right.
This is command. We have boats en route to your location.
That's all the fuel tanks. I gotta target these pricks. Just keep driving around. Where's the last storm manipulator? There it is.
Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
It's still alive. Really, dude? Just blow it up!
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
Oh, is that one already? I think that was already destroyed. There it is. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! No, stop! Ah, crap, I fucked up. I didn't mean to do that. Wrong button. Shit. Oh, God! You failed at looking cool, but that was my fault. Sorry, man. Luchador Master. Storm manipulators are down. All that we gotta get are the satellites, which are on top. And these things.
Support and route to your position.
I'll get that one. I don't really wanna escape. Or you know what I mean. Oh, get wrecked.
Naval support to your location.
These things turn on a dime. There you go, I got it targeted. That's... Oh, there's still another one somewhere. I gotta leave it. Oh my god, what happened?
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
I lost it, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. That's good. You know what? Thanks for blowing up your own. Wait, what? I know this thing's almost gone, but YOLO. They give you a moment. This thing is done. We out. Just gotta get the satellites, which are gonna be up above.
Naval support to your location.
Shit. Shit. Pull up, pull up. No, pull up! Woo!
This is command. We have bots en route to your location.
I wonder if we can get a new luchador. Oh, what happened? Nice. Alright, we're good. We'll heal up over here. Oh, that's the only one. We got it.
Reception.
All right, let's just hope we can get my luchador back, man, because I need it for the last
this
two.
Town is ours now.
If you call it a town. What's going on? Whoa!
Engaging the target. All units converge.
Flip it!
Be advised that air support is
excellent!
Through.
My audio is all cocked up, and you are pissing me off! Yeah, bass. Alright, we're good. This shouldn't be happening anymore. I'm heading to the next one. We own this! The audio is acting all kerfuffled there.
Additional support is en route.
lot of time's been spent clearing these, you know, clearing these waters. But I think you get a new rebel drop every time you get one of these. But I don't know if throwing it in the water is a good idea.
We have naval forces en route.
Where are my naval forces?
This is command. We have boats en route to your location.
This is it. Break!
Helicopters inbound.
This thing is like partially sunk. Oh, I did it again. I did it again. I hate that. Dude, get on it. Oh my god. That's so irritating. Get on the boat. I keep getting A like it's an e-brake or something. Is it seriously still alive? The controllers are down. Satellite is down. Just about everything is down. I didn't realize I could target. So if I look up, that'll target them. The audio really freaks out here. So yeah, you don't have to leave anything, really.
We are sending naval support.
Let's back up a bit so we can get. That's that. The fuel tanks are gone. I'm backing up just so I can get that Doppler up top. The long range, sorry. This is exciting. All right, there's a bunch of weather buoys, so we're gonna go ahead and get those. And this thing just wrecks all of it. That's what I love. Whoa, where did that come from? Where did he pull that out of? How many weather buoys? Oh, there's some transformers. They're probably on the lower levels. One more weather buoy to go. And there it is. All right, now just the transformers, which I'm not sure where they are. So I'm gonna kind of drive in the middle. Substation control, sorry, that's what they are. They're probably up top. Seeing there's probably only one left. Got him. That was nice. We didn't even leave the boat. Now we gotta head to the middle. Excellent. The Black Hand is losing control. Alright guys, so let's just go ahead and mark it properly. That's definitely gonna be it. Let's go take it out. The final beast! Boost engaged. We shouldn't have to leave this thing. I'm just gonna fire rockets like a madman.
One hidden station at a time.
And pretty soon we're gonna run these streets. Like, look at the electricity in the air. Oh, right! Oh, shit, that's the final assault. Oh, I had to keep going. I made an assumption. No, that's bad. Yeah, I know it's locked. Chill out. Ripping good fun getting down here, though. This one looks pretty small.
Hey, Bordin, what's your status?
Could also be that one, unless we have it already, but I think we have that one already. It's gotta be this one. It's the next biggest one. Here it is. Suck it, dude!
Hostile contact. All units converge immediately.
It's so fun, man. Like, it's just the most satisfying feeling.
This is Command. We have boats en route to your location.
That's down.
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
Got him. I love how well this thing handles, too.
Advised. We have naval forces en route.
Not even worried, not even concerned. Oh, God.
We are sending naval support to your location.
Nothing down yet? Finally. Good God, that buoy was strong. Whoops, accidentally destroyed these. Those are all good to go. What's left? We got a couple of power stations. Those are going to be on the Lolo.
This is Command. Additional support approaching.
Just keep looking. They're all going to be down low.
This is Command. We have boats en route to your location.
Oh, there they are, up top.
We are sending naval support to your location.
Somehow I got that fuel tank from there. Oh, it's way up top. Let's back it up.
Bolstering forces at your location. Neutralize the insurgents. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support.
Come on, man, you can hit that. Everything around it is blown up. That's the last one, isn't it? That's definitely not it. It's got to be around then.
Additional reinforcements are on their way. Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Oh, I see it. Did I target it? Got it. That's ours. Now we're ready to do the main mission. Woo! This whole place is ours, baby. All right, now we gotta head on back, right? We gotta head back this way. I guess I'll fast travel here.
They say you're good with all kinds of guns, Rico. Let's see what you got. Impress me with some fancy shooting, Frederick.
No time for that. We got a mission to do, girl. We're not doing challenges. All right, the heist begins. This is official. You guys ready? Let's do this.
Texas, you're the eyes and ears. Monitor the Black Hand comms. We'll need fresh intel to keep Rodriguez one step ahead of them. Luch, you're on boat support duty. Make sure Rico can sneak in and that we can all get out. I'm the brains, clearly. And Rodriguez, you're on point. We'll support you however we can, but if you die in there, you die alone. Just so we're clear.
So I sneak in, power down the atmospheric modulator, get the Eden spark, and get out.
And once the zapper's down, Sheldon, Luch, and I will get the Bavarium devices. We jump back on the boat, meet up back here, high five, and split the loot. I don't think I need to tell you that this is our only shot. If any of us messes up, that's it. Are we all clear on what everyone's job is?
I don't remember who put you in charge, Stockholm. But yeah, let's get this sumbitch over with.
It's never going to work. But why not?
Let's synchronize our watches. Meet here at 2200 hours.
Let's go pull a heist.
This should be exciting, guys. Finally, we're doing this. Well, we do protect humanity, but we're also about to get some bank. And that lightning gun is what I'm after. Well, at least that's what Rico wants to do, and I can't wait to get that. I'll bet you once you get started, they'll let you use it and go from there. You know what I mean? Like, you'll find it, and then you'll blast your way out. Whoa. What happened to my one boat? All right.
Identify yourself immediately.
Guys?
Just tell them you're on a code fuchsia supply run. I heard that from them once.
This is Trojan Seahorse. Code fuchsia supply run. Request authorization to dock at Stingray.
Roger that. Trojan Seahorse, code fuchsia approved. Please proceed to dock one.
Shit, they're gonna hit me! They're gonna hit me! Stop that!
I just want to thank you for this delivery.
Dude, go away!
Don't worry. Today will be very
just break.
Entertaining.
Yeah, I'm trying, but these idiots are getting in my way, and I don't want to cause a freight, or you know what I mean. Come on. No, no, no. Don't. Dude, there we go. Thank you. What a bunch of assholes. But look at that crazy storm thing. That's insane. So we're managing to...
So, Luch, the generator exploded. In Russia, is that a good sign or a bad sign?
Talking. Not good sign. Very not good.
God damn it.
Damn it.
That did not work at all.
Rico! Rico, are you okay? Stockholm, I hope for your sake he didn't kick the bucket in there because of your stupid heist.
Copy. I'm fine. So much for the plan.
Then we move on to plan B. There's a moon pool access point close to your location. Swim under the base ahead of you, and you should find it.
I hope so. We can boost. Whoa! There's always a plan. Well, no, there isn't a plan B, but nothing ever goes to plan.
I'm inside. It looks pretty messed up in here.
Does it?
The disaster must have done massive damage.
Don't forget about those Eden security credentials we stole from that Black Hand officer, Sunshine. That should allow you to unlock all the doors in the facility.
Right. So they want me to go there, but I need to... Here it is. Now we should be able to just waltz right in. Oh, there's a tape here.
At least our cover wasn't blown.
You jinxed it, didn't you?
That's why it was a good plan.
Just kidding. Drowned him. I want to use this turret. Oh, God! No, 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 go! Woo! You shut up now. I think that's about it. There's another tape over here. Actually, there's nobody around. Uh-oh. We should be okay, though. I don't think there's anybody else in this facility at the moment.
What a mess. Maybe this door just needs a little... That doesn't look good. Better shut it off.
That's easy enough. There we go. Perfect. Uh-oh, but people are coming.
What? Someone's here. Suspect hostility in sector.
That was epic. Dude, I'm loving this. Why is it all cool? Oh, my sound effects aren't working again. That does happen. Get over here! All right, we gotta get up. Stop. Wait, a helicopter was destroyed? I didn't do anything. I had nothing to do with that. Shut up! How is he still able to phone when I killed him? That is some bollocks. Let's switch weapons and maybe the sound will come back.
Must be getting warm.
You know we did. Oh, you too. What? Reinforcements? I had killed him and he still got reinforced. That is baloney.
Section closed. No admittance.
I like shortcuts. I wonder when I get my my gun back. Or... Ah,
this must be the place.
Taking damage.
That is ridiculous. I was trying to electrocute him. That definitely did it. Oh, he's caught. Oh, that ripped him apart, dude. Alright, let's... Wait, whoa. I want to pull him into the electrical field. It's funny, and it works. Like, look, it's like an instant kill. Oh, that guy got his head stuck. That's brutal. Sorry, bro. Woo! You got... Oh, electroshock therapy. There's only a couple left, and I haven't really shot anything. I just need to see these clowns. Hold on. You'll get yours, boys. Oh, it's glass there. Hold on. Let's get on the other side. Bye-bye. Oh, whoa, you got lucky. Come on. Get... Fucking shoot him, then. There you go. That works. Now what? Oh, he's too strong. It sounds like dubstep. Dude, this guy is like, won't die. Right, there we go.
On the main shape.
This is your big moment, Rodriguez.
Get down.
See where the core of this tower is?
Yeah, the lightning bolts and dead bodies make it kinda hard to miss.
Quick! Oh god, look at these guys. They've been dead a while.
Find a control panel of some kind and input those Eden data modules from the satellite stations. If all goes according to plan, they should override the security and shut down the zapper.
Almost got it. I think that's all she wrote. Is that everything?
That did it. There she is, at last. The Eden Spark.
Getting some ammo. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, this isn't the electro gun. This is.
Time to go outside and see what this device can do.
Oh, I'm ready, dude. Where do you want me to go? Right out this way? Is there like a...
Great news. I am now the proud owner of the only Eden Spark in existence.
Copy that, Rodriguez. We're already on our way to the targets.
How do I get out?
I'll meet you guys outside. We need to vanish as soon as possible.
Good job, Rico.
Oh, I gotta find a way out.
Loot stalking. You open path, we take loot. Let's go.
Oh, on the other side, the switch. Okay, I got it. Shit. Aw, come on, man. There we go. Alright, let's give it a switch. That'll shut things down. Or open doors and things of that nature. Come on, I want to go over here. I can't wait to try this gun. It's going to be a lot of excitement.
operation, grab the loot, and get the hell out is underway. Rico, keep watch and stand ready. Sheldon, Looch, we take care of the Bavarium.
Where do you want me?
Moscow, Stockholm, Houston. We have a problem. A big problem.
You think? How did they find out about us? Rodriguez, we're gonna need your help here. Cover us.
Okay.
Don't worry, I got your back.
Oh, what the hell? Give me this, you jackass! I'm being shot!
Everyone, what's your status?
Don't twist your britches, princess. I'm just a little busy with this goddamn story.
Come on, drop.
In? I'm in.
I honestly think a better ship would be appreciated.
I'll just drop this here and get horseshit.
This thing is almost down. I can always call for one. All right, it's done. I gotta go spark it up. Let's see if I can hit them from here. Oh my God. Whoa! Oh my God, dude, look at this thing. It's a hammer of dawn. Oh my God, I didn't know what that was. I didn't know it was that, that's insane. What else we got? Quick hit it. Oh my goodness gracious.
I'm already loading crates onto boat. I talk less.
Give me this. That thing is amazing. The spark. Let's drop down. I don't have much left of it though. Got it, next one.
Looch talking, we need cover. Can we count on you, Rico?
Yes, you can.
I got your back, guys. Charge.
Looch talking, I'm all done. I'll come help
you. That is like the best weapon. It does recharge. God damn it, hold on. Quick, dude, do something. Right there. Oh my God, it's like Thor. All right, we gotta get out of here. Oh, that was bad. That's not what I wanted. Let me out of the water. Dude, let me out of the water, please. Hold on, let's get some space. Cause these guys are about to get wrecked. Whoa! That guy's confident as balls. Hold on. Get some space between me and him. You know what? I'm sick of this. Shit. Okay, hold on. Give me some serious space. This guy's like right on my tail, but he's the only one around. So he'll be the last guy. How do I keep missing him? Ah, really? Dude, come on. There you go. That's how it's done.
We got them. We're all loaded up. Let's get out of here.
Copy.
Copy. You guys go ahead. I'll cover you.
Here we go, go, go! We gotta get down there. Oh, you know they couldn't not. Let me in. Let's have some fun!
Woohoo! Looks like we did it, boys! Portable Bavarium shields for everyone!
Come on, you two, get out of there!
Yee-hoo!
I know somebody's gonna attack us. I just know it. So I gotta be careful. And this thing is so much faster than anything they got. So this is our final frontier, in a matter of speaking, our final assault. I'm not seeing anything in the on the way. Give me something to do. How are you guys back there? Oh, that's just a bird. This is quite a quiet set of rivers. Where is everybody? I just know that something's gonna come up.
Wait.
There they are. I'm on it.
Lots of. It's the whole Black Hand fleet. You jinxed it, Shen.
I'm on it.
They were supposed to. How the hell should I know?
Shit. What do we do now?
I got it.
Clutch talking. Not to worry. I have extra plan. I know your plan A, B, and C will fail.
Let's get out of here.
Clutch talking. I have Rebel fleet on its way for us. We should be fine.
I think we got it. More coming, though.
Clutch saves the day. Would have known.
Okay, turn.
I got this with the rebels. You guys get the Bavarium to safety. Things are going to get fairly explosive around here.
That's fine with me.
Gotcha, Rodriguez. See you soon. And congrats, Luch. Well played.
You're
got it. The ground, the air guys first. They're going to give me a headache. But it'll be a good time. Oh, these are my mates. Come on, how are these things still alive? I want to sink his battleship. Got it. They're going down. Now back on the power. Down. It's got so many missiles. Oh, I think I hit my mate. The helicopters get wrecked by these missiles. Damn it, guys. I'm gonna end up wrecking my own team. They keep getting in the way. There you go.
Mr. Texas,
down.
Miss Sweden and Mr. Vodka. This is Mr. Medici. We made it.
Woo!
The Luchador, Sparky, and all the rebels. We kicked some ass.
I think we're clear. We had to split up with the others to lose some heat. Everyone, let's meet up at the rendezvous point.
Excellent. I say we took care of that nicely. Let's get to that rendezvous point. Full power, full steam ahead. 7 kilometers, we're flying. I'm trying to keep my nose down a little bit, but... Woo! Look at that air, dude! Seriously, give this thing some wings and it will fly. It's got a jet engine, for God's sake. Eating up the kilometers like a boss. And this will be for the victory. The victory speech, the victory drink. And we got the weapons that we wanted. This thing is rechargeable. Essentially a Hammer of Dawn, like from Gears of War. Except it's all lightning. Instead, it's all made from electricity. Which is probably one of the coolest weapons ever. And considering it has unlimited use, that makes it even better. Can you imagine how, like, basically this is Square Enix and all them telling you, yo, have you not destroyed all the settlements yet? Well, use this weapon, and you will. It is probably the best weapon in the game, man. Look at that thing. Oh, I'm out of boost. We'll get it back in a moment. Look how far back they are. This thing is so much faster. This was definitely my favorite one out of all three. Second would probably end up going to the air one where I got the jetpack, because the jetpack is really handy. And then the mech one was the third. The mech one was fun, but this one was the best, man. The sea one, I never thought the sea one would be the best. I thought the sky one was going to be the best, but you cannot go wrong with this bad boy. That's what makes this so exciting. Fast boat with epic weaponry. Dope lightning gun. We're almost back at base. Bombs in the software. Snap the message. Something's out there floating in. Whoa, what happened there? Whoa.
Yes. Well done.
Good job. Brilliant plan, Annika. And it only derailed, what, three times? Where is Sheldon?
Nah, he's fine. He said he got delayed. He's on his way with his part of the loot. I say we don't wait for him. Let's get this over with. As agreed, we split it three ways. Rodriguez, sure you're not interested?
No, I'm good. You guys will need it more than I do.
Premium portable Bavarium shields, mass-produced and stable Bavarium isotope. Medici and rebels will have good use of them.
What the hell? That's it? I thought there would be hundreds of them.
Oh, look. There is note here in this one.
My apologies, friends. Agency orders. You can't have your average Joe getting his mitts on Bavarium shields. However, I know you truly appreciate that and do understand it was a very difficult decision on my part. Sincerely, your friend, Tom Sheldon.
Well played, Texas. You son of a bitch.
He did it again, man.
Look, I do what I do best. I defend Uncle Sam's interests. You do what you do best, which is blow up bad guys and protect civilians.
That's how it is. It's that, or we both should do something else.
It's not like I can do anything else.
Neither can I.
I don't really want to either.
Neither do I. You know, Sheldon, we're sitting here like a couple of regular guys. But let me tell you, you double-cross me like you've done to everyone else, and we're done.
All right, one last score. The heist begins it ended. Boat invaders, that would be a fun challenge.
Hey, Rico.
You bumped into me, dude.
Hey, Rico.
Oh, you're just saying hi.
You're my hero.
Okay. Anyway, guys, that's it. That's all there is. There's no more expansions. We've completed all of them, which is fucking awesome. I had a great time with these. This one especially was my favorite. Lots of extra stuff, lots of cool stuff to check out. You guys are going to have to let me know what you thought of this one, this particular expansion. And out of all three, if you watched all three, what was your favorite? Let me know. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Helps out a lot. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And we'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll see you in some more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Noxhill. Have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble wild and wild, don't use violent and hit Q8000. Wait a minute, hold that stylist style. Dan, goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black. What up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us. They gon' need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters. Move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press. press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is not? Still you damn fools. Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that dang Q. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.